our huge grocery once a month trip to Costco today. You'll have to excuse the cuteness over there happening. Okay, so I just wanted to show you this crazy amount of stuff that we got. Now, some of this stuff will last us all month, and some last us a couple months, and some of it lasts us several months. So I just got everything that we were out of. Now, we did not go in September, so this is almost kind of like 2 months worth of stuff in a sense. So to start off with, I did get some pull-ups for my son. I don't usually buy these, but they were like $6 off. I think they were $6 off. So I got those. I got my son some gluten-free tortillas. We've got organic tomato paste. Coffee. Can never go wrong with coffee. You guys are cute over there. We've got fruit leathers. We've got a variety pack of Chex cereal. We only have cereal really on Sunday mornings. And then if I just don't cook, which is actually very rare because usually we have breakfast. But on Sunday mornings, we do cereal. So my husband and I and my daughter typically eat this one. And then Easton eats the gluten-free cereals, except obviously I'll eat that one since he can't have it. Okay. We have frozen fruit snacks because we couldn't leave the store without those. We've got these, goodness knows, what are they? Very cranberry and looks like dark chocolate snack squares. Can't go wrong with chocolate. Okay, got those. We got some, we were out of organic sugar. This, for example, lasts us months, like, I don't even know how many months, like 4 months maybe. Crazy amount of time. I also get my son these crunchy rice rollers because they're also gluten-free and he likes those for a snack. And then I also get us these snap pea crisps because these are really yummy for a snack. We have craisins. We have a jar of strawberry jelly. Some honey, local raw honey. We've got our 3 half gallons of almond milk. We've got cashews. We've got organic ketchup. Again, this is one of those that lasts us forever. We've got 2 things of salsa, which also typically lasts us more than a month. We have our syrup that we get. 2 bunches of bananas. I get a rotisserie chicken, which I get every time I go, because we usually have that for the dinner. Dinner the night I go to the store, because Costco is usually a crazy trip. However, today was great, wasn't it, babe?
It's good.
It was a good trip. That is one cute baby who's very hungry, so I have to hurry. I have frozen chicken breasts. I've got string cheese. We've got bacon and sausage. And this sausage, guys, has no nitrates. It's really good. Brett sneers his nose. He doesn't like it near as much as I do.
It's good fresh.
It is good fresh. It's not good once you've kind of put it in the freezer, which we kind of have to because there's a lot in here. So we've got organic strawberries. We have a big old bag of baby carrots. Oh, we have apple juice. We have tortilla chips. We have, guys, we eat a lot of eggs. We have 3 cases of eggs and there is 2 dozen in each. So that is, wow, that is 6 dozen eggs, you guys. And sadly, sometimes I still have to buy another dozen at the normal grocery store by the end of the month. We have frozen peas. We have frozen edamame. And frozen broccoli. That, you guys, is our Costco trip. And it was a good one. Got lots of yummy foods.